another part. This is where we start to develop the technique further and further according to what pressure the opponent gives us. So here, when I'm going to pull him through here, I push him down and through. Now at this point, I might not be able to get my arm in here, so now I can take this. At this point, I've got this technique. Bang. I'm giving him being a bit nice, dropping my knees, but at this point, it's not very nice for him. So I just want to show you that again on the other side. Is as I pull him through, I don't have a way to get through here. I take this arm, come through, slide down, and extend the arm and break it. Okay? All right, try that at home. Try not to hurt your opponent. Remember, respect and honor your opponent as much as you can. Thank you, Stefan. And